Macular degeneration is a disease of the eye that is one of the leading causes of blindness in the United States. It is damage to the central part of the retina. So when you're looking at the eye here, all the way back, the central part, the main part, sort of the bullseye of the eye is the macula. So what happens in some people, there is an accumulation of a byproduct that forms underneath the retina, and it causes swelling of the retina, and the retina starts to become bent, and affects the central vision. When that gets more advanced, it can actually lead to abnormal blood vessels that enter the eye and can cause more severe vision loss. So there's a dry form and a wet form. Most people have the dry form. It's the most common form. It's the early form. So the dry form can convert to the wet form in about 10 to 15% of patients. In the dry form, there is this accumulation of this product that's like little rocks that form underneath. So when we look in the eye, we see these like little yellow deposits that are on the retina. And then we can do further testing. We can do scans, photos. We can look at all the layers and count how many of those little deposits are there, how big they are. And then the second form is the more advanced form. So there could be a break in the retina. Abnormal blood vessels can form, and that is more severe vision loss because blood is entering the eye and the vision quickly declines. It's really hard to notice symptoms from macular degeneration. Typically, we find it more with an eye exam, but some of the early signs can be loss of their central vision. So it's not affecting the peripheral vision. They may notice when they're reading that words are sort of missing in the middle, or when they're driving or looking at faces, that the central part of the vision is sort of obscured or gray. At the more advanced form, when they're looking at a line, they often complain that the line will look bent or distorted. Definitely when they're starting to see any of these changes in the central vision, most people who are over age 50 should have eye exams every year. But if they start to see any vision loss, they should be seen immediately. Some people can go years with the more kind of mild form, the dry form of the macular degeneration. They can advance to the wet form, and they don't even know it's happening. We sometimes see that in the clinic, and they have vision loss. So anytime you have, you know, subtle vision loss, or obviously if you have very quick vision loss, you should be seen right away. When we have an eye exam, well, it's usually two parts. The first part is looking at the refractive error, like the prescription for glasses, and seeing what the best correctable vision is for the patient. And the second part of the exam is looking at the health of the eye. So we're looking sort of from the front to the back. We're looking at the cornea, the lens for like a cataract, looking inside the eye, at the optic nerve and the retina. You know, common conditions we're searching for are glaucoma, macular degeneration, any kind of retinal defects, holes, tears, that type of thing. If we find the dry form of the macular degeneration, and depending what we're seeing and what level it is at, there are special multivitamins that we recommend that are called ARIDS vitamins that are for moderate to severe dry macular degeneration, then no smoking and a healthy lifestyle. If it's the wet form of the macular degeneration, we used to have to do like a laser procedure, and the visual outcome wasn't very good. But now there are actually special drugs that are called anti-VEGF injections that are injected into the eye by retina specialists, and they help regress the blood, and the visual outcome is actually fairly good. There's no real way to prevent macular degeneration, unfortunately, but just by having a healthy lifestyle, so, you know, eating well, we know that foods that antioxidants, omega-3s, dark leafy greens, a diet that is, you know, healthy. We know that the smoking is a huge risk factor. Other things, exercise, you know, and eye exams.